There is nothing. Only warm, primordial blackness. Your conscious ferments in it. No larger than a single grain of malt. You don't have to do anything anymore. Ever. Never, ever. Never, ever, ever, baby. An inordinate amount of time passes. It is utterly void of struggle. No ex-wives are contained within it.
An awareness creeps up on you. A mass lies hidden in your dead angle, soaking in some lurid acidic sauce. It's bloated and shameful, a pool of meat surrounding you. This is a terrible line of questioning, and it will only lead to more awareness of the meat thing.
Ex-love. Ex-tenderness. It is foolish of you to resurface to the loss. Not after all the damage you've suffered to get here. Some of it irreversible. Stay. Sail with me through the abyss of pelagic zone. Do you really?
You wouldn't like it if I told you what was back there. Why'd you think you had to bludgeon yourself into oblivion? Or did you not sense yourself marinating? Poured so much over yourself. Got a bit carried away, did we, Chef? Yes, your one disco mother. There's this giant ball there in evil apes. And the evil apes are juking it out on the ball. You're one of them. It's basically all just evil apes juking it out on a giant ball. You can't even make out it's a ball when you're juking it out. It's that large. Infinitesimally small. Vying for resources is a stupid expression you picked up somewhere. The part of the presentation you want to take home with you is this. You have to beat the other evil apes in the face, or you lose. Yes, it is. And you drowned in that sadness a long time ago. You lost.
Hello, officer. No. Because you're a police officer, sir. I'm not, unless you've been shitting us all this time. You've been here for 3 days, on official police business, no less. I couldn't say. In truth, so far, mostly drinking. Goodbye.
No, I'm not the bartender. I'm the cafeteria manager. Look, your buddy is over there. Why don't you go and talk to him, okay? Oh no, you're a hero. A real hero cop. Am I? Or did you ride in, take the body down, solve the murder, and not trash my hostel room? You're right, you didn't, and it's only taken you 3 days not to. No, I haven't seen you around. I'm not always here.
Hello, sweetie. You shouldn't keep your colleague waiting.
Hello, I'm Kim Kitsuragi, Lieutenant, Precinct 57. You must be from the 41st. It looks like we had a little scheduling error on Sunday. Saturday too, actually. Have you had time to talk to the manager here? If you don't mind, we should talk to him again. Ask him for a rundown of the area. Now that I'm here as well. I understand the scene is out back, right? It also wouldn't hurt to assure him the police are finally here. In full force, I mean. Have you mapped out the initial interviews? Okay. We'll have time for that after we take a look at the coroner's case. Have you removed the dead body from the tree? So the body is still in the tree. Where it has been hanging for 7 days straight. We should go there as soon as we are done talking to the owner.